this new serial, The Art of the MTR System is featured, one station at a time. Within the Island Line, there are 26 permanent art installations. Some standout pieces worth stopping to admire include this one at Sayin Phoon Station. Louise Soloway Chan's Inside Outside installation is astonishingly accessible. The six painted bas-reliefs beg to be touched, although you really should not. The work depicts everyday life in Hong Kong, but here it is on an almost life-size scale. The unusually long perspective distorts reality while at the same time stirs curiosity. The people are recognizable, the fruit looks and feels real, which is not surprising as they were cast from real fruit. We see locals going about their everyday business while tourists snap pictures. People are depicted honestly, flaws and all. Notice the fat belly of the water delivery man and the buttock of the fishmonger. In one panel, we see noisy construction work, a constant reality of living in Hong Kong. In another, the aftermath of a typhoon. The artwork is beautiful, technically amazing, and extraordinarily creative. But more importantly, it's an authentic reminder to all who live here of the common experiences we share. And it provides a reason for why so many of us love living in Hong Kong.